This is number 193, sight reading. Try to play something like this perfectly the first time using the hints in the square, which talks about looking for sharps or flats, time signature, and tempo markings, any accidentals that are not in the key signature, rhythms like the eighth notes and the dotted eighth sixteenths, and any signs that you can see, dynamics, articulations, repeats, and endings.